game match?
The first two games, you guys get blown out here. Then you came back and won for the next five. What message did you send to all your detractors after those first two games?
But for us, you know, we thought we played pretty well. You know, it's just that we didn't play for 48 minutes. You know, all three games we was up at halftime. So we felt like if we can just put two halves together and play for 48 minutes, we're going to have a great chance to win. That's what we did tonight.
Does that make this game more special?
Oh, definitely. Oh, definitely. Oh, definitely. I'm not going to say it's like winning a championship, you know, but it's a great win for us, you know. Win the game 7 on the road, you know, it's great.
Lakers short rest.
I've talked about this already, but could you run me through again the 20-footer that when it was 8-3?
Pop call my number, you know, and so I felt like, you know, I have to make him happy. No. I just saw Chandler, you know, dropping down, you know, a little bit like Shaq, you know, like Phoenix was doing, so I knew they was not going to let me penetrate, so I knew just take my time. I felt like my last two shots, I rushed it a little bit, and it was in and out, so I felt like if I can just, you know, take my time, because they're not going to try to block it because they're scared of me penetrating, just take my time and knock it down. That's what I did. I try to do my best, you know, try to sacrifice, you know, for the team and try to do my best job. You know, I try to chase him everywhere, make him tough, you know, try to make him take tough shots, you know, and I think he only scored like 18 or 16, I don't remember, so that's good for us.
Should it detract a little bit from your offense?
Yeah, I was tired, you know, that's why I rushed some of my shots, you know, because I was playing like that defense, you know, and then I finally come in offense, I was like, oh, shot, yes, and then I got tired, you know, and then I rushed it, you know, so I just try to find that balance. All right, thank you.